Oh, well, look who it is. How's it going, dummies, idiots, nerds? Guess you couldn't get enough, so we're back here for Dad Vlog, the revival. Well, welcome back to more boring nonsense. We've got a lot to show you during this brief little return, so enjoy the ride. But excuse me, I've got important business to attend to right now. Hey Google, volume level 10. Hey Loki, we're gonna play your favorite game, a little game of treat ball. Others have been very busy. Between dealing with the Taskmaster and thwarting another one of Loki's plots, Loki, they barely had any time to sit back and relax. Suddenly, Tony had an idea. Why don't we build a time machine? To go back in time and fight Loki again?
All right, Eli, it's time to get up. We've got a busy day ahead of us.
We've got our first big errand set up now. Loki's at his grooming appointment now. We'll pick him up in a little bit. All right, we're now heading to our next errand of the day, and that's our doctor's appointment. Eli, are you excited? Done with our appointment. We got a lot of shots, we did a lot of crying, but overall we were pretty brave and we're finally channeling our inner chi and feeling pretty peaceful.
Hey buddy.
Guess what, fellas? We're back in Jersey City, back in the old neighborhood, enjoying all the sights and sounds that Paulus Hook has to offer. Going for a little walk around. Let's see what we can find. Hey guys, look where we are right now. We're on Washington and Dudley, which can mean only one thing. We're visiting home, baby. Alright guys, we've had a successful day back in the old neighborhood here in Jersey City, so I think we are officially ready to be on our way back home. Now, everybody aboard the gravy train, let me hear you say choo-choo! Let me hear you say a choo-choo! Alright, that's fine too.
Hey. Hey, that's Eli's toy. Loki.
Stop and Shop, where we're gonna pick up various sundry items.
Maybe lamb.
They're not doing here, why
change
their
turtle?
What?
Well, they use the front.
Alright guys, that's a wrap on Amr's Dad Vlog. The original run, the revival, twice the nonsense, in fact, probably triple the nonsense. Thank you all for joining on this ride, but my staycation is over. All paternity leaves are over. It's time to get focused back on work and leave the dad vlogging behind. But I encourage you to do the same. Document your life, make it as dumb, boring, and uninteresting as possible, just like I did. Let me be your inspiration. Let me be that gold standard that you strive towards. Hope you enjoyed the ride on the gravy train. Choo 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 choo. See you later, dummies.